Okay, riders ready with the gate, and it's Mr. Big Mal there in the lead. He had a really good start. He had the whole shot. And we see the Belgian guy on the number two position is starting to get stronger. That is Big Mal now leading 1-0 with the W3 on the plate. And number three of the world on one, on two is the number one of Belgium. And that's starting to get stronger. On the number three spot is Siem Duenk. Siem Duenk, he is racing on the number three spot for the moment. It's Gozense on the number four spot. But on the number one, it's still the Mabel rider. And in the last straightaway, that's Jeffrey Big Mal. And he's going to take the win in the final here in the first day in the Three Nations Cup from Pierre.